Hi, I'm Cameron. I'm currently a student at FIT. I'm 20 years old and I'm from Manhattan, New York. Getting a haircut is important to me because, you know, I always like to look good and feel good. And like coming to Artisan Barber, I always know that I'm going to get the best. So even like Dan, I was recommended to him. Coming to him kind of helped me realize like my own hairstyle. I used to get a buzz cut, have a beard and everything. And he kind of walked me through like steps to recommend certain things. We tried new things and like, you know, I finally come out with like hair that I like from him. Once I found Dan and Artisan Barber, you know, really like kind of took it to the next level. You know, it's always like, I never leave feeling disappointed, whereas when I go to other places, I'd always be like, oh, I'm not sure like if I like this or whatever, but Dan is always 10 out of 10. Me being 20, I'm kind of like progressing to that age to become like an adult in a working place, and it's always great to, you know, like look good and always have like a fresh haircut, always, you know, look well. And I feel like when you want to put your best self forward to people, you know, networking, obviously we're in Manhattan, it starts with the haircut. If I'm wearing an outfit, you know, I'm going to an event, I always want to have a haircut first over anything that I do.